Welcome to the Sugar Freedom Channel. This is my sugar-free transformation story. I started out as a chubby kid, and that was hard, and it lasted for several years. But what was even harder was being a chubby mom, even with all of the work and the dieting that I was doing to lose weight. I was counting calories, I was going to Weight Watchers, and I was training like 12 hours a week doing all of this cardio, and I stayed fat. But the worst part is that I was starting to look much older than my age. I looked like I was in my 50s or 60s when I was just in my 40s, and I decided that I had to make a change. So I entered a turbulence training contest. I cut sugar and grains and all processed vegetable and seed oils out of my diet, and my body started to change. The combination of eliminating sugar, reducing carbs, and doing intervals and lifting weights completely transformed my body. I got younger and stronger, and my skin didn't get loose, which is what used to happen when I tried to cut calories and do cardio. I made some mistakes. I started teaching Zumba, and the weight started to come back on, especially in my thighs. And what I figured out is I had to continue to do the things that I had done to get lean in order to stay lean. And so I went back to turbulence training, tightened up my diet, and I transformed again. And this time, I kept the change for good. How much weight did I lose? From my top weight to my lean weight was 70 pounds, and I didn't gain it back. The reason why is that I've continued to lift weights, and I have continued to talk about and share what I did to lose it. I studied everything I could about nutrition, how to cut sugar, why to cut sugar, and I also wrote down everything I ate for a number of years. And I put everything, all of that information into my Sugar Freedom program. All of the foods that I did eat, all of the foods that I didn't eat. And with the help of Craig Ballantyne, who taught me turbulence training, I was able to create a program that helped other people. So many clients at Gordon Studio, so many readers of Sugar Freedom, and even just the people I talk to today, my family and friends. And it means so much to me to know that what I did has helped other people. Gals of all ages, getting ready to get married, getting ready to go to college, even moms who have just had babies and need to lose weight. And then I won Trainer of the Year in 2013. It was really, really exciting being an award winner. And being on World News Tonight with Diane Sawyer, and being in Women's World and in Women's First magazine. But the most important thing is how it changed my relationship with my family. My husband, my son, I have so much more energy to do the things that I love to do with them. I also had the confidence to sing at Carnegie Hall last year. It is incredibly intimidating to learn the music and to perform at that level. But I gained a lot of confidence, and by continuing to lift, I've managed to keep the weight off. I stick to the foods that work for me, and I hope that you can find the foods that work for you. Yep, I eat my proteins and my healthy fats and my vegetables that grow above the ground, a little bit of fruit, and sometimes there's even dessert, as long as there's no sugar. Most important, I have everything I need to train at home. Haven't been able to go to the gym for a long time, but I keep training at home. I keep lifting, keep doing intervals. I dance for fun, and that has made all the difference. And I just keep following the Sugar Freedom program. And that is my transformation. And I hope that you find your transformation too. Thanks for watching, everybody. And you can find out more at sugarfreedom.com. And here on the Sugar Freedom Channel. Bye-bye, be well, and eat what's right for you.